first official summer post. And since it's summer, our minds went to sunshine.
Being outdoors.
And how beautiful it is.
And that got us thinking about what we could do to show this world how much we love and appreciate it. So, Skipper Therese and I, Therese's first time on the vlog, by the way, challenged ourselves to find a bunch of hacks to be kinder to the planet.
Yeah, it's all about using less stuff and reusing more of the things we do use. Finding, like, a healthy balance so the planet can thrive.
Or another way to put it, live a sustainable lifestyle.
Yeah, so here are some easy hacks that we found that you can do right now in your own house or neighborhood to show the Earth that you care.
Dream house, lights, limit vampire power loss.
So a lot of electricity gets wasted at night when we leave our devices plugged in.
Yeah, so if you don't want to be a power vampire, you know, sucking up power you don't need when you're not using your computer or your phone or anything electrical, really,
unplug.
When you're brushing your teeth,
turn the faucet off until you're done.
Bro?
Yeah.
There are so many great hacks in a kitchen. We could do a whole sustainability challenge just in here.
Like the time we went an entire week without throwing anything away.
And one of my favorite hacks is composting, separating food waste from the rest of your trash and using it in the garden to help enrich the soil.
Also, worms love this stuff.
School, it's summer.
But we spend a lot of time here.
And getting here. So what if we carpool? Or better, walk or ride our bikes to school.
And think about this, we eat at school.
So reusable water bottles and reusable lunch boxes make a lot of sense.
Those are great things to do as individuals. Oh, but what about getting an entire community involved? Our whole class signed a petition to create an on-campus garden to help out the local bee and butterfly populations. And you know what? The school did it.
Whoa, nice.
It's such a great example of using your voice for change. We really do have more power than we realize. So here's the thing. I know protecting the Earth seems like an overwhelmingly huge task, right? Like, what can one person do that has any chance of making a difference?
A lot! We just saw a bunch of little ways, and a lot of a little changes add up. Like, next time you see some trash at the beach, pick it up.
You have the power to make a difference. Together, we have the power to do anything.
Yeah! So you start by putting the red.
Wow!
Feet together. Group shot.